got a photo together of Nina and her ex-boyfriend at the time doing a weird kiss. Happy Punch also tweeted out last night, Dillon Danis found a photo of Logan Paul's fiance with LeBron James now, and he also posted a picture with her and Leonardo DiCaprio together as well. So yeah, it seems like Dillon Danis is not taking this lightly, and his beef with Logan continues. We haven't got any responses from Logan yet. Anyway, what do you guys make of this from Dillon? Let me know your thoughts in the comments.